Hello everybody, welcome to a brand new video of Unreal Fortnite, the journey to Unreal. Let's get it. Season 5, chapter 5, season 2. Let's get it. So I've changed up my landing spot. I'm landing behind the Rebel Roost now. Because I'm tired of getting griefed on the other side of Classy Quartz. And I got griefed on the beach today as well. Unfortunately. The chest behind on the Rebel Roost is unknown. And a lot of people don't know. There's three guaranteed chests off the back of Rebel Roost. Let's let the storm circle form. Let's see where we land. We are in the circle. Fortunately or unfortunately. Someone doing bush cam that stretch right beside me. Why can I see this person though? Weird. But holy shit, look at this loadout. Action scene. Crazy loadout. Doesn't seem like anyone's here, but I can't be for sure. Need to be careful. I'll take some ammo though. I think should be fine. There's still chests here. Looks fine. guy is nearby. Proceed with caution. Man, this loadout is kind of legendary. Not bad. This has a scope as well. Everything has a scope. Not a bad loadout. I kinda wanna hire the NPC, but at the same time, I don't really wanna give my location away. See if the NPC is still here. Was dead. Someone was here. Dude, how do I grab? Space. quickly. Hopefully no one's here. Did he kill somebody here? Sniper at this game. DMR. Nah. Fuck DMRs. I really doubt it's gonna save me though. Just get going. Thanks for the follow. It's kind of risky because it's right by the circle, but it should be fine in my opinion. No scope. But it is epic. This one does. Okay, let's go. I swear getting stuck is so fucking unnecessary. Why? He's probably dead though. Mats here. It's weird. But I should fuel up the car though. should get in. Looks like someone's here. Eight people left. Is he still here? There's actually ramps there. What the fuck? Good thing I reloaded the guns. Didn't realize my SMG needed reloading. But someone is here. What the fuck is that? Going on right now. There's two guys here. The 8% because I did damage? What the fuck? can't believe that guy hit me that good. Like, what the fuck? Actually insane shot. Well, he was ramping, by the way. These kids these days, literally ADHD. Proceeded to fucking shoot me while he was ramping. Like, what the fuck? I guess I'll try it on the guards. This fucking annoying ass mission. Yeah, this mission is the most annoying. Yeah, it's the same guy again. Rendering is so fucking strange. Like, I gotta understand why it renders so fucking slowly. quickly. No way the guards are still alive, right? This guy's always doing the same routine, looks like. Still here. Nice. Use this place really quickly. See ya, noobs. Got the kill. Fucking got griefed. Ah, good job, bro. Fucking noob. Ah, that's how you grieve. Got the kill, boys. Twice. 29%. Elite, by the way. Elite, by the way. Destroyed, by the way. Yeah, it's fucking annoying. Six stars literally buys nothing. Yeah, if it goes above 2 minutes, I'll just play norms. Queue times are unlucky. Even when it's Friday, 164k playing. Still more than zero build, but kind of unlucky. Can't believe that guy's elite though. He has no situational awareness. Just like my deal partner, but catch fish. Lol, they eliminated each other. Should I do fish or... I have to catch a fish though. Yeah, let's just collect and spend bars. Easier. Now let the storm circle form. Yeah, same guy's doing it again. Every fucking game. Could be the island guy. But someone is coming to Rebel Roost though. Here. Surprise, surprise. I could go to the back side, but I don't trust it either. Play it slow. Good percentage last game. Don't want to really throw this game. Going with the storm. Smart ideas. Yeah, show bulb's kind of useless. Dude, it's weird. know if the guy's still at Rebel Roost. Be careful. There's no vending machine here. Just realized I have not enough heals. Fuck. It's bad. Yeah, I need to go. Fuck. Thank God for chickens. Is he still here? For the car and the heels, much appreciated. Let's see if there's a vending machine here. No, there is not. Our friendly vault enjoyer is always here. See it. need to use the vending machine lavish. Holy shit. There's no more barrels here. Oh my god. This is not good. Oh fuck. Nick of time. Holy fuck. Actually insane. Vending machine. garbage. Holy shit, this is far away. I don't know. Too fucking far away. Maybe GG. Eighth place though. Percent. Last game, let's get it. We got this. We got this. Fulfill. Oh shit. That island is dangerous though. I think I can still do a rotate through there. Yeah, I think it should be fine. Just then, let's not mess around with my landing spots. Someone's a lavish right here. I hate that Rebel Roost always doesn't render in. The hell? Someone is there. No, I thought it didn't render in, but no, somebody destroyed it. These three chests are never contested, thank god. But I need to rotate to the dead side with the car, preferably. Did I just see the guy? because I have no heals. You don't know about these barrels, do you? Cycle every single time. I don't really have time for the armory. Then to the other side. people left. Fucking nuts. Yeah, I should go that side. Probably the safest route. I did damage, so let's see. This guy's champion. Moving slimy. Okay, buddy. This guy's champion, by the way. It's crazy. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. I did my match quest as well. All good to go. If you liked the video, definitely click the like button. Leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm. Hit the subscribe button and hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. Unfortunate ending, but shit happens. See you next time. Bye-bye.